It's good now. It's good for you to dig gold. I mean, I'm not digging wood, I'm digging gold.
I can't even date him.
Now we'll build together and I'll love you soon.
Alright, cool. Thank you so much.
No broke, bitch.
So I'm curious though. Can you marry someone that makes 60,000 naira a month, a struggling man that makes 60,000 naira a month?
Yes, now.
I can't even date him.
Yes, yes, yes.
Not at all.
Yeah, I can. Yes, Jason, I can. We're in this together. This is Nigeria. How far? It's not easy.
When I marry you, we'll double it, we'll triple it, we'll continue like that.
Yes, now we'll build together and I love you soon.
Alright, cool. Thank you so much.
60,000 naira. I can't. No, I can't.
No, because I can't even get married while I'm earning 60,000 naira a month.
60,000 naira a month in Lagos.
Yes.
I can't.
The Bible says the man is the head of the family. So for that with that, it means he has to be higher than me to some extent. Cause he's going to be the head of the family. He'll be taking over some responsibilities.
No, I just want my husband to do better.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Even 60,000, can he even take care of him? Can 60,000 take care of the guy?
Oh.
No, I cannot. I can't even date a guy that makes 60k a month.
It will continue like that. There's no problem. So far we have a strong foundation. So far you're not lazy. There's no problem.
No broke ladies.
At this stage of my life, I can't.
I thought you're a Christian and you're supposed to be with your man.
No, I cannot.
But what if you are rich and the guy is just making 60,000?
Okay, I can.
Alright, cool. Thank you so much. It was nice talking to you.